Minneapolis, from Minneapolis, I must admit that through the extra apolis in there, just for the rhyme. I met her at the eulogy, yeah, that's Belgian terminology for a bar in the City of Liberty, not too far from Second and Pine. She said she had been traveling to meet the Moolag unraveling, needed more than just a beer and a stranger's smile. Now Christine, you're down on your knees, but you're far away from the Twin Cities, so won't you reach on out to me, never guess what you left behind. Somewhere out west in a place near one of them 10,000 lakes, there's a man who lives without an ounce of grace and a soul with a price. She said he almost got away with helping her dig her own grave, but holding only half the days before she rolled the dice. She said she had been turned around, but it was obvious she just hit the ground. Before you go, whoa, whoa. Christine, oh Christine, Papalus.